the dogs started following the humans. And then the dogs evolved a way to metabolize complex carbohydrates so they could eat the bread and the grain that was in the scrap food that the humans were leaving behind. And then they just stayed with the humans. And now there's like 2 billion dogs in the world. There's only a few hundred thousand wolves. So tell me who's the more successful one.